Hi YouTubers, it's SmokeSE77 again for the first for today. This is gonna be the only video today like usual. This is gonna be part 60 in my series of how to smoke a cigar. Okay, part 60. Now we'll be covering big versus small cigars. Now in the next couple videos, actually several videos, actually most of the videos for this section will be covering differences between big cigars and small cigars, and basically the size of cigars in general. Now, big cigars in general are cigars that have a ring gauge, which I'll discuss what a ring gauge is in the next part. Big cigars are generally, you know, cigars that are like a 60 ring gauge, a huge, big, fat cigar, or a very long cigar. A lot of people don't realize a cigar can be big. It doesn't have to have a big ring gauge. There are big cigars that are very wide and very large. Also cigars that are very long, and there are small cigars. You have cigars that are very small and tiny, that barely are above a cigarillo or a cigarillo, and then you have some cigars in between. Now most cigars nowadays, unfortunately, are the big cigars. That is what the market wants. The market wants cigars that are huge. They have a big ring gauge on them. Personally, I don't like that. And the reason I don't like that is because big cigars tend to burn bad and smoke bad. But you do have small cigars also. There are plenty of small cigars that you can find that are very small. Now the difference really is big cigars tend to burn worse and smoke worse, and smaller cigars tend to smoke better. And the reason they smoke worse is because there's more filler, and all you're really tasting is the filler. Now, I will discuss this in more detail in the coming parts, but that's really the difference. Big cigars, boom, versus small cigars. So, anyway, comment, subscribe if you want to, and next couple videos, actually next several videos, we'll talk about big cigars, small cigars, size of cigars, all that kind of stuff. So, bye!